Hi, my name is Andrew, and today we'll be testing our carbon monoxide detector. So, we bought a carbon monoxide detector a while ago, and we want to test if it works, because if it does not work in a real emergency, then we're gonna all die, which is why we have a candle here and some matches. So if we burn the candle right next to the carbon monoxide detector, it'll go off, and that's how we'll know if it's gonna work. Okay, let's do it. I'm scared, I don't know how to burn matches. So now we're hoping that the carbon monoxide detector will go off. It's gonna work. Okay, so let's use this glass cup to direct the air towards it. Okay, so it's collecting all the air. Now, let's put it here. No.
Oh, okay. No.
Try the stove. I don't think it's gonna work. It's not supposed to burn any carbon monoxide. I said even 0.1% can be very dangerous. It all didn't work. So what we'll do is we'll restrict the air that it has by putting it in a plastic bag and putting the detector over here. So let's test it. The match doesn't work, so we'll use a bigger piece of paper. Oh my gosh. Oh. Since this is a carbon monoxide detector, the smoke isn't making it go off. Mm. Yay! Oh gosh, that was scary. Do you think we should get out of here? It's pretty... See you next time. Yeah.